Well, this season marks the 100th year of the first high school varsity football game between Evansville schools. We're celebrating the anniversary of that first game between Wrights and Evansville Boys Catholic by reliving some of the greatest teams and memories over the last century. Blake Sandlin kicks things off with a look back at the 1961 Wrights Panthers.
With 11 state championships in school history, Wrights football is undeniably one of the most distinguished programs in Indiana. But through the years, there's one team that stands above the rest because they did what no team before or after could. The 1961 Wrights Panthers were the first and only undefeated, untied, and unscored upon in school history. The Panthers were led by Indiana Hall of Fame head coach Herman Byers.
Coach Byers was such a disciplinarian, and I don't know about the other guys, but I was afraid of him and Horn. I tell you, those guys, they scared me. They would scare you.
Byers was a perfectionist that demanded excellence every time his team stepped on the field. So that's what the 1961 team gave him. One after another, Wrights racked up win after win and kept their opponent off the scoreboard along the way.
I don't think we even realized what was happening as far as people not scoring on us. They just didn't score, and that just seemed natural to us. Until about halfway through the year, and then, of course, then Mr. Coach Byers made a comment. He said, "Are you aware that we're unscored on, and we could conceivably go the rest of the season unscored on, you know, if you guys work hard at it."
But those shutouts were less about their defensive dominance and more about the dominance of the running game. Wrights would only pass the ball a couple times a game, relying on clock management to beat their opponents.
If you don't have the ball, you can't score.
With two All-State running backs in Don Hansen and Danny Jones, plus a stellar offensive line, Wrights bullied teams, never giving up a single point along the way. But they had their close calls. In the final game of the year against Bossy, Wrights was playing its second-string defense when the Bulldogs marched down the field and passed the ball to a wide-open receiver.
He just drops the ball with his head and drops right in front of him. So all he had to do was take his hands out.
Now had the chance to catch up with that player recently, and he was relieved that he didn't spoil a historic season.
And he said, "I'm so happy I didn't catch that pass." He said, "How horrible it would have been." He said, "We weren't in your league at all."
Call it luck or call it fate, but there's no taking away the accomplishments of the 1961 Panthers. Reporting from Evansville, Blake Sandlin, Eyewitness News.